Street is a competition that challenges communities to collectively travel the furthest distance over a six-week period.
We were given a card, so was I. I was given one, as well as the children, in order to get them to walk.
Participants can walk, jog, run, cycle, scoot, roller skate, any way they like, between beatboxes, to tap, collect points, and clock up the miles for their team.
I sometimes walk, well, all the time, and sometimes I cycle.
I've started parking my car more further down so I can have that 10-minute extra of walking.
So instead of driving to the supermarket or to the local store, I'm now walking to do my weekly shopping.
I mostly walk, but sometimes I run.
It's fun because you can have races and like you can play a relay race.
I've enjoyed most when I go to different places and I check and I've got more points.
I think that the best thing in Beat the Street is tapping the cards.
I got out more.
It's fun to walk and I get more time with my family.
We found that by taking the children out just for 10, 15 minutes, it just helps them to focus when they get back.
Team spirit, it's just been like that. We've really just come together in it.
It definitely encourages my children to want to scoot or walk or cycle.
I think it should be a permanent thing, really.
It's been very exciting and it's been very fun.
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 If you've enjoyed taking part in Beat the Street and want to keep active, then head on over to the National Charity Partnership website where you'll find lots of great ideas to help you and your family keep moving.
Beat the Street!